You change your bed and turn the blood.
Nice.
No!
Heartbreak my heart.
No! No! You're not gonna go into the whispery tones. Well, this took a turn. This is why I do not watch these talent shows, man. They always get you. Somebody's either like,
bahkan sampai presiden kita pun sangat takjub dan menyatakan tak sanggup menyaksikan bagaimana ketika Putri Ani tampil di pentas American Got Talent dan kemudian mendapatkan Golden Buzzer dari Simon Cowell.
Gak kuat. Iya benar. Waktu Putri nyanyi Lone Liners,
saya menahan sesuatu yang tiba-tiba hadir di dalam hati, mengejolak, bergemuruh, dan kemudian sampai akhirnya mulut mereka terkunci.
No, that was more than amazing.
I don't know.
Hi Putri, this is Simon.
Air mata mereka mengalir tanpa disadari, dan itu semua adalah emosional yang bisa dibangkitkan oleh Putri Ariani.
Yeah, her voice is amazing.
Yes.
And you have father?
Yes, I'm father.
Very nice to meet.
Dari Indonesia, Putri Ariani.
Wah. I know this is viral. This is a huge hit on YouTube, but I'm taken aback by the maturity of her voice. She's 17 years old. I believe she won Indonesia's Got Talent when she was a kid, maybe 8 years old. I could be wrong on that. I'm still learning so much about her. She is blind and obviously such a gifted musician. Wow.
And now you left me alone. Did you find someone? With her, and one thing I know, you break my heart, break my hope, make me so down in a loneliness. You left me when I did, thought you were my best friend, being my prince.
Dari Indonesia, Putri Ariani.
I think Simon just didn't know how to react right there. I think he was just like taken back by how genuine and sweet she is.
Cool, and the key's good?
Yes.
Okay, cool, have fun.
Have fun, yes.
Allah, alangkah bagusnya. Memang mantap. Ya. Hah?
Oh, yes!
Do I fall in you?
Wow.
Ya Allah, alangkah bagusnya. Memang mantap. Bagaimana Irfan Hakim dalam channel YouTube-nya memberikan gambaran begitu dia memberikan apresiasi yang luar biasa, sangat apa ya, sesuatu yang dimiliki oleh Putri Ani memang merupakan sesuatu yang tidak bisa dinilai dengan kata-kata lagi. Dalam channelnya terlihat juga
di sampingku sekian lama ku denganmu merangkai kisah indah tak pernah terbayang jika kau pergi tinggalkanku sendiri.
Dari Indonesia, Putri Aryani.
You break
no.
My heart, break my heart.
No! No! You're not gonna go into the whispery tones. Well, this took a turn. This is why I do not watch these talent shows, man. They always get you. Somebody's either like overcoming the odds or, oh, those stories always get you.
Dari Indonesia, Putri Aryani.
To sing a second song, please.
Oh man!
The song is special.
I'm with
for
you, Simon.
Singing.
I am with you, Simon. Simon, I'm with you. I needed a second song too, so this would be my third one.
Well, thank you.
Oh, wow.
Cowok yang satu ini gue nggak tahu namanya. Yang jelas, dia pemilik channel Cliff Beat. Dia adalah seorang penulis yang berasal dari UK. Dia ini sosok seorang reaktor yang cepat ceplos dan bukan tipe reaktor yang mudah hanyut dalam perasaan ya saat mereaksi video-video. Kunjungi channelnya dan jangan lupa untuk mensupportnya.
I'm shocked right now, man.
I love her piano skills as well.
Oh my God.
You break my heart, break my home, make me so down in a loneliness. Shouldn't let me when I'm in love. I was so wrong.
Okay, not a single flat note, not a single pitchy note. Her voice is perfect. She has a very, very well-controlled voice. The way she laser focuses it, there's this thing we call the mask, which is basically the place where your voice resonates. And she can nail it perfectly. And you can really hear these small details in her voice when she goes very straight, the way she adds vibrato just at the end. Oh my God, this was a perfect voice and emotional and everything. I've gotten goosebumps, and as I said, I have no idea who she is, backstory, anything. So,
dari Indonesia, Putri Aryani.
Seems to be the hardest word.
Her control into the woo. Do you notice how she doesn't let them linger? They're very precise. They taper at the end. She's giving you that little growl attitude, and it just makes perfect sense to punctuate that with a ooh. It's all very cohesive and decisive, and I really appreciate that. Back it up a hair so we don't miss a thing.
It's sad, so sad. It's a sad, sad situation. It's sad, so sad. Why can't we talk and drop off?
What's the
matter? To me.
Zero push, zero strain. Check out her body language on the high note.
It's sad, so sad.
Sepertinya tidak bisa menahan sesuatu yang tiba-tiba hadir di dalam hati, mengejolak, bergemuruh, dan kemudian sampai akhirnya mulut mereka terkunci dan air mata mereka mengalir tanpa disadari. Dan itu semua adalah emosional yang bisa dibangkitkan oleh
anak people.
Teddy adalah seorang reaktor dari UK. Gue gak tahu banyak tentang orang ini ya. Dia pemilik channel Teddy Gray on Stuff. Yang jelas, sosok dia yang besar dan cukup kekar ini menunjukkan orang yang sangat tough ya. Dan rasanya gak mudah terbawa perasaan. Pastikan kalian kunjungi channelnya dan jangan lupa untuk mensupportnya ya.
Nah, when Pops came out, no, what do you mean, my nose is running, what do you mean, Poochie, my nose is running, Brett, what do you mean, no, when...
Dari Indonesia, Putri Aryani.
Waktu yang cak macam berita, cak
seriusnya.
Iya.
A winner. She is a winner.
I'm happy for her, you know? I'm happy for her. I'm so happy for her. Why am I crying here?
Katanya. Kenapa tak sanggup? Dan seperti banyak orang juga, sepertinya mereka semua sepertinya tidak bisa menahan sesuatu yang tiba-tiba hadir di dalam hati, mengejolak, bergemuruh, dan kemudian sampai akhirnya mulut.
Paris?
Yes.
And what are you going to do on AGT?
I'm going to be singing and playing a piano.
Oh, you're
going
to be singing.
Yeah. My biggest challenge is people look at me just as a blind person, not as a musician. But when I'm singing, I feel like superstar.
Are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
Just be yourself.
Yeah.
What a brave soul. Seriously. That's really heartwarming already.
Good evening.
Hello.
Hello. Thank you for coming to AGT. What is your name?
My name is Putri Aryani. I'm 17 years old. I'm from Indonesia.
Menyatakan tak sanggup menyaksikan bagaimana ketika Putri Aryani tampil di pentas American Got Talent dan kemudian mendapatkan Golden Buzzer dari Simon.
World like Whitney Houston and win Grammy Award.
Oh wow!
Okay.
Yes.
Simon's face.
Are you going to school now?
Yes, I'm in high school, but I hope that I can get in Juilliard College of Music for my college program.
Why AGT? Have you always wanted to come here?
I hope that I can win America's Got Talent so I can reach my dream.
Okay, we're so happy that you're here and excited. We want to see you.
Thank you so
dalam channelnya terlihat juga Putri Aryani malah menciptakan 3 buah lagu, satu lagu tentang burung-burungnya, satu lagi tentang kegembiraannya bertemu Irfan Hakim, dan satu lagi lagu tentang apa tadi ya, lagunya yang diciptakan yang ketiga tadi tentang bagaimana kesedihan
jauh mengangkasa.
Gue speechless, ini gue gak bisa ngomong apa-apa, ini bagus banget. Tiba-tiba bisa bikin lagu bagus, notasinya sweet banget, liriknya juga bagus banget.
Pembimbing musik dan vokal putrinya yang juga memberikan pujian. Waduh, memang suaranya, penampilannya, syairnya, teksnya, dan semua nadanya memang tidak ada kesalahan sedikit pun, sangat sempurna, sangat luar biasa. Itulah Putri.
Nanti waktu izinkan kita tuh kembali, ku kan selalu menanti dirimu.
Tapi pembawaannya dia itu yang bikin kita hanyut soalnya. Cara dia apa namanya
memberikan gambaran, begitu dia memberikan apresiasi yang luar biasa. Sangat apa ya, sesuatu yang dimiliki oleh Putri Aryani memang merupakan sesuatu yang tidak bisa dinilai dengan kata-kata lagi. Dalam channelnya terlihat juga
In Story
Putri.
Belas ini juara satu Indonesia's Got Talent.
Wow.